socialism. There's been foreign ownership. There's been a host of other policies that have destroyed this country. And when people speak out, when Australians speak out and say we've had enough, they use political correctness. They use the Human Rights Commission as an instrument to shut down the freedom of speech and also freedom of any political activity against the major political parties. This is the environment we're in. There's so much that's got to change, but the revolution is here. We're witnessing it. Every time you flood us with more third world degenerates, the push is going to be harder against you. Because we matter. We matter. We're seeing the changes all across Australia, Western City, working class areas before that used to be prosperous. They were prosperous. They had industry. They had affordable housing, and now they're ghettos. They're ghettos full of Africans, full of Muslims, people flying in from China buying property. Malcolm's mates. The Liberal Party today is a giant prostitute for Chinese and Lebanese property developers. We know that you're funded by the top end of town. You don't care. You're removed from what's going on, the realities of working class Australians. The working class Australians, they've become the welfare class, and you've created this giant welfare state, and you knew what was going to happen. From Gough Whitlam, Malcolm Fraser, and all the way to now, you knew you were going to disband many generations, put them on welfare. You don't care. We want real jobs. We want real government, real representation of the people. We don't want any third world immigration anymore or multiculturalism. And if you don't listen to us, and there's no doubt you won't because you're incapable of understanding what's going on in the real world, you will lose power.
The people around here support diversity and multiculturalism. So now we need to bring Muslim rappers around here.
Yes.
We need to start building mosques and Islamic schools. So we'll have some African rappers as well. Why can't I support diversity and multiculturalism around here? So now they should experience firsthand what it's like in Germany.
Hello, Germany.
And then I'm
going to
be 20.5. We don't want them here.
All the kids in our classes.